Ja, hei. Da er vi out sea trout fishing. It's snowing.
Yes, much.
Ikke not much, but a little bit. And today I really looking forward to try this one. I'm not sure if I'm allowed, but I couldn't wait. So today I will try this Nomase. What did it call? Nomase?
Mustige.
Hva?
Saki.
Yes. Så får vi se. Her ser det blir. Yes, it's a little bit snowy, but hopefully it may be some sea trout out. The water level is incredibly low. I never seen it so low before. So, but, and that could be a problem. But we have to try. Anyway. On with the glasses. Selger 100.000. Har du sett på Håkon?
Og så fin kondisjon.
Det har akkurat begynt. Se den fisken. Å, herregud altså. Ja, jeg skal ikke ta helt av, men fader heller altså. Og på den da. Jeg visste det. Jeg var så sikker på at det betet her. Det smalte med en gang det. Nei. Ja, det var jo helt fantastisk da. At det går an. It's unbelievable, Martin. It's the third throw. With the Mase Wagasaki, and I get a really, really nice sea trout. I have believed in that lure for many months now, and I'm really, really happy that I get the opportunity to test it. Then we go out again.
Nei! Der kastet jeg vann!
Faen altså! Damn! There you can see that you need to check the knots. Stupid me. It's completely idiotic. Stupid me. Completely idiot. Uff. Ja, da har vi flyttet oss litt. Det vi ikke tenkte over da, var jo at det ligger jo... At det var mulig at det lå is. Og det gjør det jo i Vika. Men nå er vi i Rosa Rekets rike nede på Valer. Anbefaler å gå inn på siden hans. For de som er glad i sjørettfiske. Der er det masse. Det er litt åpent vann her, så vi skal prøve. Se om vi kan få lurt opp en sjørett eller to.
Da er det den kom fart.
Ja, der satt den. På faktisk tide mindre av 7 cm synk. This is my first trout on this lure. So that was really, really fun again and really nice trout. Much smaller, but good condition.
Yes.
Sea trout number 2. I really love this color. It's transparent. You can see my fingers through it. With a really, really light green on the back.